You realize there are no original ideas in advertising anymore. What's your point?
I don't know. I just want to see something that's funny and original. Not these cheap jokes with no linear story and just nonsense thrown on the screen.
Yeah, that can be annoying.
Did you hear something?
All right, you all know I could do the robot?
Test, Mr. Mitchell Beavers?
What test?
You know, the 80% of your grade test.
What?
All right, everyone, put your phones away for the test.
Bro, this test is gonna be so hard.
Yeah, because you didn't study.
Hey, should we,
idiot.
Should we mix up our
team? What are you gonna do after school?
I'm watching the Oscars.
Who's Oscar?
You know, the Oscars, the Olympics of movies.
What?
You know, the Oscars, like, The Grouch, Sesame Street, that show, the award show, they give awards to people for acting. Come on.
What do you mean?
I don't know what I mean.
What are the Oscars? I don't know.
Come to Filmmaker Society. We'll fill you in.
Whoa.
What are the Oscars? I don't know!
Finally, you're back.
I know, I promised I'd make it quick.
Alright, well, man, this is over. I gotta go.
Whoa. Make sure you're back in under 5 minutes, Jeff. I know you have a problem hovering in the hallways.
Yeah, I'll be back. That's the rule.
Come back quick. We have an assignment to finish.
All right. Mom? Dad? Gerlin?
Oh my gosh.
Where are they? Who is this?
I have your family. And I need you to do one thing for me to let them go.
What, you want money? I'll give you money. Just please, please let my family go.
I need you to tell me what the rules of the hallway are.
What? Okay, only one student at a time, take the pass and sign in before you leave, only 5 minutes out in the hallway, and sign back in once you come back.
I have one final question for you before I let them go. Why don't you follow the rules?
I couldn't tell you.
That's what I thought.
No! 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 No!
Yo, where have you been, Jeff?
Dude, I was gone for like 4 minutes.
What's wrong with you, kid? You've been gone for like 3 days.
Alright, whatever. Okay. What are we doing?
Now, baby, you're casting your spell on me.
Hey, you trying to race?
You know the parking lot rules?
Of course.
I bet. Let's go.
When driving in the student lot, make sure to drive slow, safe, and carefully. Be respectful of others and obey the 10-mile-per-hour posted speed limit. You may only park in the student lot if you have bought a parking pass from Miss Denny's office. If you have bought a parking pass, park only in the student parking lot in front of the gym. Thank you.
Blood drive will be April 14th. It's at school from 8:30 to 1:30. Process, about 45 minutes. You get out of class, food and snacks after, save a life. Oh, yeah, I could, hey.
How many people can I expect?
I'd say upwards of 45.
45.
Lots to go around. It's 16 to 17 with parental consent, 18 without. You have to be at least 110 pounds. One donation saves three lives.
It doesn't
matter. Oh my god, a question.
Do we get the taste of blood?
Wait, so is this for real?
Yeah, I think so.
That's so good. I'm so sick of the fake stuff. I need some.
Is it cold blood?
I'm Zach Stallings. I'm the student store coordinator here at Shorecrest High School.
Can I ask you some questions?
Of course.
What's your favorite smell?
You know that the laundry detergent, the dry stuff? That's a really great smell.
How long would you survive in a zombie apocalypse?
Probably not very long. I'm sort of a coward, to be honest.
If you had to eat a crayon, what color would you eat?
Probably red. I think that's a pretty good color to eat.
What musical instrument has the most annoying sound?
Probably like a kazoo, you know, they can't really do any notes.
Do you think penguins have knees?
No.
What Disney princess would make the best spy?
Probably Jasmine.
What would peanut butter be named if it wasn't called peanut butter?
It'd be called peanut sauce.
Do mermaids have live babies or do they lay eggs?
Oh, I think probably mermaids give live birth.
What do you think your last words would be?
God help me.
Spring sports!
Hello, Scots. Spring sports is back, and I'm about to announce the dates for the upcoming meets. It's a long list, and I'm going to need your full attention. And the best way I know how to do that is by creating a false sense of urgency. Ben, would you set the timer? All right, ready? And here we go. So, Saturday, March 11th, we have varsity baseball at Shorewood and a home match for JV. Monday, March 13th, we have another baseball game, varsity away at Whitman and another home game for JV. Tuesday, March 14th, we have boys soccer against Lake Stevens at the Shoreline Stadium, as well as a softball match against Mariner. A softball match. Wednesday, March 15th, there's a packed day with varsity baseball away at Interlake, another home game for JV, the first girls golf match here at Jackson Park, and a home softball match with Ingram. Tuesday, March 16th, we have yet another set of home matches with boys soccer going against Meadowdale and boys golf with Lindon. Oh my god, Friday, March 17th, we have both varsity and JV baseball against Garfield at home and also a home match for softball. And finally, on Saturday, March 18th, we have boys soccer against Edmonds Woodway away! I remember, Scots, going out to sporting events is a huge part of the high school experience. So go out, enjoy the spring weather, encourage your fellow student athletes, and have a fun time. Will McAvoy signing off.
Hey, what's your favorite movie?
I ain't talking.
Tell me now.
Casablanca.
That's a lie.
The Godfather.
That's also a lie.
Toy Story.
I've come here to ask you one thing, just one thing I need from you. Describe your favorite movie scene.
One of my favorite scenes in Toy Story has to be the conversation between Buzz and Woody that changes their lives forever.
Psst! Hey, Buzz! Hey, get
over here and see if you can get this toolbox off me.
What's your favorite movie?
Scooby-Doo 2, Monsters Unleashed.
Minecraft 100 Days in Hardcore Zombie Apocalypse. The movie.
Retweet. What do you mean?
Forrest Gump.
Probably Taika Waititi's The Hunt for the Wilder People.
Forrest Gump.
Wally.
Baby Driver.
Forrest Gump.
Harold and Kumar Go to White Castle.
Forrest Gump.